There's another guy in front of us, Tater. Oh, is that you? Which one's you? The one with the gun or the one without the gun?
Hello, guys. Get up. I'm friendly. You down? I'm on the ground, man.
Turns out I'm in bad scene.
Okay, there's two guys killing Tater. Ted's dead.
See, this is why I tried to RP it, you know? Tried to RP that out, but it didn't work.
And I was like, if you want me to do something, just fucking tell me. Don't just scream at me and fucking try to aim gun at me. You definitely had that.
All Russians are hostile. I've never met a friendly Russian.
I have. I've had several Russians save my life.
Yeah, I've met a couple of nice Russians.
I'm about to kill him.
You don't remember anything I ever say, but remember, Russians are friendlier than Haji ever will be. Okay, Haji will be.
I'm at three house. Before. Yeah. Before Sully.
I'm going to the fire station because
they'll take you out. They're like,
station area is where all the bad men are.
They're friendly, just remember.
Oh no, they are friendly, they didn't kill me, they kept trying to talk to me in Russian, but his friend kept aggro on zombies and they kept trying to attack us, so I was just like, yeah, I'm gonna duck out before shit gets real.
Well, what about your Australian roleplay?
There's no roleplay when it comes to the gun to you can't understand. Because I know when I get frustrated when I can't understand someone, I shoot them.
How bad?
How?
One of them killed me.
I heard that shot.
Okay, where exactly were you?
Zombie boss. They've all got guns, they're just killing people, they don't give a shit.
Absolute mental breakdown was laying on the ground like he was looking out. I told him that I was the one who took him to action. The one after the first one was.
Coming up the hill from the top.
And I blamed him all on the kid, and I told the kid to his face while no one else was around that was me. And he started screaming and he's like,
the guy's got a bit of gear.
And then he stopped taking shots, and then he started taking shots again. One shot straight past my head. So I executed the 12-year-old, and then we went to the house.
These are the same guys.
They're just fucking
shooting.
Oh, yeah.
And
then when I tried to get back,
I was banned from an RP server for apparently having a ping over 400, but instead we actually made this thing from the editors. He didn't like that.
Oh, you changed the reason to ban him?
Yeah.
No.
We held a hostage. We forced him to do something. We held a hostage and forced him to do something. And someone said you were banned and people still are. Apparently no one could see us, but the problem, the thing I had a problem about with that was we had a group of 30 people sitting in the town. Everyone
can
see us, but apparently
it's
be something
that is doing. My whole issue is that I was going to say that I was going to say that I told the fuck that I was going to stand down and then he put the people down to him on my past my head. So I was like, he's not going to be alive. And he kept saying, you're going to get there, you're going to get there, like that. I'm trying to trick him again. It was like,
yeah.
Awkward. Kill me, you bitches. Press R, idiot. You're going down, boy.
No, don't do it, Jason. I want to get back to the end of it.
Told you. I killed one son. Pull your gun out. Come on. Pull it out. Kill me! I killed them all.
Yeah,
I don't know when I'm conscious, but I killed them all.